There's nothing in the world that it takes to fix a
ever want to turn back and go back to that old nasty mess again. There ain't another drug that the devil can offer me that would make me near as high as Jesus Christ. Amen. If you ever get high in the Holy Ghost, honey, you don't want nothing else. Amen. Never. Amen. The best thing about it is that you don't wake up with a hangover. Nothing in the world ever takes the place of God's love. He's a good God, and He's worth serving with all your heart and all your might. Some people say there ain't no need to get so excited up there trying to sing and jump and dance around, but you know what? I gave 100% to the devil.
Amen.
I sure ain't cheating God out of nothing.
Amen.
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 Praise the Lord. We're going to try to do an old song that we wrote. Keith Baker. Y'all know, y'all, I probably told y'all the story behind this song. We was all together getting ready to go down to Sumter, I think it was. It was in McDonald's parking lot. We was waiting on Wanda. We was all on the bus.
And we had one.
Y'all supposed to say that with a spring. When we had one. But we still got one. It's just parked in Adam's parking in the front yard there, taking up space. But anyway, we're sitting there on the bus waiting on Wanda, and Wanda was in her, she was in her thinking place, that's right. She was in her thinking place, and she said while she was sitting there in her thinking place that she came up with this little tune, and she came up there back on the bus, and all of us got together, Dwayne and Christy and Angela, and I think even Nana might throw a word or two in there. But anyway, we got together and tried to write this song here. It's called Get Me Through This Life.
Time.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.